Hello student, today is a wondrous day. I am representing online class for a standard 6. Your subject is computer. Today I will selected booklet for you of lesson 1 to 3. Let's start this chapter. Lesson 1. Mobile computer, mainframe computer, mini computer, super computer. Input device, output device, input device. System software, application software, operating system, compiler, assembler, interpreter, driver. Application software, package, utility. Do this MCQ. Number 1, C. Number 2, B. Number 3, C. Number 4, C. Number 5, A. Number 6, C. Number 7, B. Number 8, C. Question number E. Write T for true and F for false against the following statements. Number 1, true. Number 2, true. Number 3, true. Number 4, false. Number 5, false. Fill in the blanks. Number 1, OMR. Number 2, plotter. Number 3, system. Number 4, COBOL. Number 5, machine. G number, answer the following question in short. Laptops, tablets, PDAs. Number 2, offices, schools, colleges. Number 3, decoy, satellite signal and displays picture. Number 4, running application program. Lesson 2. First generations, second generations, third generations. Number B. A personal computer is a small computer that is used by one person at a time. The desktop computers that you see in most offices, shops, schools, colleges and home. A personal computer is an all-round device that can be used and productive. Objective zone. Number 1, A. Number 2, A. Number 3, C. Number 4, B. Number 5, A. True, false. E. Number 1, true. Number 2, false. 3, true. 4, true. 5, false. 6, true. Fill in the blanks. Question number F. Number 1, functions. Number 2, 1. Number 3, Unix and VMS. Number 4, user and computer. Number 5, Unix and MS-DOS. Lessons 3. Taking care of your computer. A. We can put the cleaning solutions, the cloth, then wipe. Remove the dirt and the smudges. Spray or pure or liquid on a dirt-free cloth and wipe keyboard with the cloth. Number B. How will you run a disk cleanup program in your computer? Write the steps. Step 1, clean on the start button. Step 2, click in all program. Step 3, click on the accessories. Accessories sub menu will appear. Step 4, click on the system tools. Step 5, click on the disk cleanup. Step 6, the drive selection dialog box appear. MCQ number 1 A, number 2 B. Number 3 C, number 4 B, number 5 B. True or false? One, true, two, false, three, false, four, true, five, true. Fill in the blanks. Number one, internal, external. Number two, turn off, unplug. Number three, dust, dirt. Number four, cables. Number five, link, free. Now I explain fourth chapter in next video. Thank you.